Hello folks, welcome to this episode of Club Fever. You know, in our generation, the word club had very negative connotations. But I am the daughter of an army officer, and the club was a very quintessential part of our lives and of our childhood. A club was a place where you dressed up and went to meet people, made new friends, bonded with old ones, had invigorating conversations and a wonderful exchange of ideas. Today we are here to discuss the tuning folks take on clubs. And we're going to talk about the music and possibly the dances that are so well identified with clubs in our Hindi movies. And to take this discussion further, I invite the co-founder of Tuning Folks, Dr. Manish Sharma. Hello, Manish.
Hello. Namaskar.
So, Manish, tell us a little bit about what the first song is about.
The first song is an exciting club number from the movie Curse. Actually, since this movie was centered around music, there are a lot of club songs. But what makes it really exciting is the fact that the chorus has been used so effectively along with Kishore Kumar's voice. But while we are at it, I want to ask you, what is your take on Bollywood getting inspired or copying Western tunes?
You know, the copying is what I don't agree with. You know, I don't think any idea ever is really an original idea. You know, something, you know, you meet someone, you talk about something, you listen to a song, you hear a poem, sometimes you see an argument, and something, you know, the right chemicals click in the brain at the right time, and an idea is born. And it's always born out of something which inspired you or which upset you or hurt you or made you angry or made you extremely happy. And so I don't think any idea is really an original idea, but what you do with that seed of an idea is what really decides how beautiful and how wonderful it is.
So true. And the reason I asked you is because this song actually was an inspiration from a song, Money, Money, Money by ABBA. The tune is completely different.
Money, money, money.
Yes. Okay. And the way LP took this song to a new level, in fact, it became far more popular than the original song. So, let's go for it.
So, LP, we mean Lakshmikant Pyarelal.
Yes.
For the uninitiated. Okay.
Yes, Lakshmikant Pyarelal.
Okay.
So, here's the first song. Enjoy.
Thank you. देखी यार देखा प्रेम देखा प्यार देखा यारी देखी यार देखा दिल के यार पार देखा ये सारा संसार देखा ऊपर नीचे अंदर बाहर दूर पास मौसम है एक जैसा पैसा ये पैसा पैसा है कैसा नहीं कोई ऐसा जैसा ये पैसा ये हो मुसीबत ना हो मुसीबत ना हो मुसीबत सात आठ नौ दस जैसा ये पैसा के हो मुसीबत ना हो मुसीबत हो मुसीबत ना हो मुसीबत सात आठ नौ दस दो तीन चार पाँच छः सात आठ नौ दस
Manish, have you seen the movie Disclosure?
Yes.
I really liked the movie. It was very unusual. You know, a bit hatke.
True.
Where Demi Moore is the female boss and she entraps her subordinate, Michael Douglas. And I was thinking that if Disclosure was made in Bollywood, then there would definitely be a club song in which Demi Moore would use her wiles on Michael Douglas. Don't you think so?
So true. In fact, you know, in such a situation, when you are trying to de-stress yourself, you could unknowingly go on a path where there is deceit, entrapment, and this could lead you to chaos, mayhem, and even murder.
Ah. को हजार बार रोका रोका रोका, दिल को हजार बार टोका टोका टोका, दिल है हवाओं का झोंका झोंका झोंका, दिल को पहचाना धोखा न खाना, धोखा है प्यार यार प्यार है धोखा, दिल को हजार बार रोका रोका रोका।
Bombay is a melting pot of cultures. People from all over the world gravitate to this city that never sleeps. And they bring with them their culture, their food, their song, music, dance. And Bollywood mirrors this beautifully. Manish, do tell us a little bit about the other song, the next song.
Well, continuing from where you left, this next song is a brilliant composition, which is a fusion of classic Bollywood and Arabic music. It is in fact an adaptation of an original Arabic song, but the way the Hindi lyrics have been woven with the Arabic lyrics is pure magic. The song is composed and sung by Amir Jamal.
Oh, so we have a fun, flirty song which has an Arabic influence.
Absolutely.
Wow.
कहो न कहो ये आंखें बोलती हैं, ओ सनम ओ मेरे सनम, मोहब्बत के सफर में ये सहारा है, वफा के साहिलों का ये किनारा है। कहो न कहो ये आंखें बोलती हैं, ओ सनम मेरे सनम, मोहब्बत के सफर में ये सहारा है, वफा के साहिलों का ये किनारा है। बादलों से ऊंची उड़ान उनकी, सबसे अलग पहचान उनकी, उनसे है प्यार की कहानी मंसूब, आती जाती सांसों की रवानी मंसूब। बादलों से ऊंची उड़ान उनकी, सबसे अलग पहचान उनकी, उनसे है प्यार की कहानी मंसूब, आती जाती सांसों की रवानी मंसूब। तमल्लीमा बलाहत
baidi tan nikki alve hawa tamalli ma tamalli bali uppal divala bansa tamalli vaish mila hatta banu vaya kaho na kaho ye aankhe bolti hain o sanam o mere sanam मोहब्बत के सफर में तू हमारा है अंधेरे रास्तों का तू सितारा है तमल्ली हबीबी महता दिले इलया अनया बिंदा इले विलाह वलया कुल्ली को यकनिया हबीबी महता दिले तू ही जीने का सहारा है मेरी मौजों का किनारा है मेरे लिए ये जहां है तू तुझे मेरे दिल ने पुकारा है
suburb in the city of Mumbai. This is where the film stars stay, where the high-end shopping takes place, and there are some fabulous restaurants. But hidden deep within the recesses of Bandra is a quaint little community. The little cottages and neighbors sit outside in the verandas, shouting across to each other. This is the community of the Anglo-Indians. And talking about Anglo-Indians, Manish, do you have a song about Anglo-Indians?
Yes, in fact, our next song is all about Anglo-Indians. This is a song from the movie Julie, which incidentally was the launchpad for Rajesh Roshan. It was his debut movie. And the movie had phenomenal songs, songs like My Heart is Beating, Bhul Gaya Sab Kuch, Dil Kya Kare. And yet, this song gives the right ambience for a Christmas Eve party. Let's hear this one.
Thank you.
Clubs are about dance floors, bright lights, lots of people, lots of laughter. But what happens when all these people leave and go home?
Well, you know, sometimes the lights dim and a solitary saxophone player plays a plaintive tune and the hero is sitting there with his best friend and singing of his love for a person and how he finds it so difficult to express it. This next song, just imagine a darkened light club, a saxophone player, and a lovelorn lover.
Thank you. मोहब्बत में जो गया हो किसी का है दुनिया उसी की जमाना उसी का मोहब्बत में जो गया हो किसी लुटा जो मुसाफिर दिल के सफर है जन्नत ये दुनिया उसकी नजर में लुटा जो मुसाफिर दिल के सफर में है जन्नत ये दुनिया उसकी नजर में उसी ने है लूटा मजा जिंदगी का मोहब्बत में जो हो गया हो गिरी सजदे के काबिल हर वो दीवाना ये जो बन गया हो तस्वीर जाना है सजदे के काबिल हर वो दीवाना ये जो बन गया तस्वीर जाना करो एहतराम उसकी दीवानगी का मोहब्बत में जो हो गया हो किसी बर्बाद होना जिसकी अदा हो दर्दे मुहब्बत जिसकी दवा हो बर्बाद होना जिसकी अदा हो दर्दे मुहब्बत दवा सताएगा क्या गम उसे जिंदगी का मोहब्बत में जो हो गया हो किसीगा है दुनिया उसी की जमाना उसी का मोहब्बत में जो हो गया हो गिजेगा
मनीष who is the go-to person for club songs in Bollywood?
Dekh le, aankhon mein aankhe dal, dekh le.
What?
That was the clue to your question.
Oh, so you're talking about Sunidhi Chauhan.
Absolutely. She's given us countless club song hits. Songs like Kambak Deshk, Kamli.
Desi Girl, Sheila Ki Jawani.
Aimai Aimai. And of course, the Dhoom song.
Yeah, who can forget that? So what song are we playing today?
We have a very special song today.
Ah yes, it's special because today, somehow we seem to be obsessed with murder.
प्यासे प्यासे लबों पे खुद को जला दूं तेरी आगोश में नसीब से आ जरा करीब से
Some time ago we were talking about original ideas and ideas which were inspired from something else. I'm going to talk about a person who inspired lots of music directors, actors, dancers in Bollywood. And he was, of course, the king.
You're talking about Elvis Presley.
Yes.
He was a major influence on Bollywood in the 60s. And so many actors copied his dressing style, his dancing steps. Shammi Kapoor did it in Teesri Manzil, Biswajit did it in Mere Sanam, Jitendra did it in Farz, and Shashi Kapoor used the same steps in Aapne Samne.
And you know, for all his very serious persona, Mohammed Rafi belted out these rock and roll numbers with real gusto.
So, this is Bollywood's tribute to Elvis Presley. And with that, we sign off.
कर चैन चुराना किसका है ये काम, नैन मिलाकर चैन चुराना किसका है ये काम, हमसे पूछो हमको पता है उस जालिम का नाम, हमसे पूछो हमको पता है उस जालिम का नाम, नैन मिलाकर चैन चुराना किसका है ये काम, अरे हमसे पूछो हमको पता है उस जालिम का नाम। आया तो खो गई ये सारी महफिल, वो आया तो खो गई ये सारी महफिल, देखा इस अंदाज से सब खो बैठे दिल, थोड़ा सा वो मेहरबान थोड़ा सा कातिल, थोड़ा सा वो मेहरबान थोड़ा सा कातिल, वो जिसकी हर एक अदा पर लाखों है इल्जाम, वो जिसकी हर एक अदा पर लाखों है इल्जाम, अरे हमसे पूछो हमको पता है उस जालिम का नाम, नैन मिलाकर चैन चुराना किसका है ये काम, अरे हमसे पूछो हमको पता है उस जालिम का नाम। जागी जागी सी जरा कुछ सोई सोई, जागी जागी सी जरा कुछ सोई सोई, आंखें भी उस शोक से लगते हैं खोई, शोला है वो फूल है या सपना कोई, शोला है वो फूल है या सपना कोई, जिसकी खातिर कोई भी हो सकता है बदनाम, जिसकी खातिर कोई भी हो सकता है बदनाम, अरे हमसे पूछो हमको पता है उस जालिम का नाम, नैन मिलाकर चैन चुराना किसका है ये काम, अरे हमसे पूछो हमको पता है उस जालिम का नाम। जागी सी जरा कुछ सोई सोई, जागी जागी सी जरा कुछ सोई सोई, आंखें भी उस शोक से लगते हैं खोई, शोला है वो फूल है या सपना कोई, शोला है वो फूल है या सपना कोई, जिसकी खातिर कोई भी हो सकता है बदनाम, जिसकी खातिर कोई भी हो सकता है बदनाम। अरे हमसे पूछो हमको पता है उस जालिम का नाम। ऐन मिलाकर चैन चुराना किसका है ये काम। अरे हमसे पूछो हमको पता है उस जालिम का नाम।